Hello guys, I'm BlueEvoGamer and welcome to my channel. Today we are going to play Hearts of Iron 4. I've made a few lives in the past. Well, they are kinda shit, but today we are going to make a series with this game. We are going to begin a series with Germany. Sorry, my English is kinda bad, but hope you can understand me. I hope. Please understand me. Okay, so we are starting in the 1st of January 1936. This is a strategy game about World War II. And we are going to play Germany because, well, why not? It's pretty easy, it's pretty fun. France is kinda hard. By the way, I don't have Man the Guns and La Resistance, so yeah, I don't have those DLCs, but let's play. Good, Germany, Iron Man and Historical. Nice, can get achievements. Start. Well, let's see. Save and play. This game is kinda buggy when you start the game. Loading graphics. I think my plan is to beat France as soon as I can to get rid of it. To get rid of France. We don't want two fronts in a war. It's pretty bad if you have two fronts in a war. So, let's see our division template. 80 combat with 20 is the best, I think, or 40. But we don't have the guns right now. We don't have the industry to produce guns. So, yeah, too bad. So, I've seen it from a gameplay, maybe a tutorial, don't know, of Hearts of Iron 4. How to take France as soon as possible. Well, we are going to attack Belgium. To not attack the Maginot Line, attack through here. Go to Paris and then win. Let's play some music. Main team, allies. Nice. So, national focus. I'm going to do Rhineland. You are not going to do Kaiserreich, I think. Construction, engineering, let's see what we can, and basic machine tools. So what do we want? We want a lot of guns and some artillery. Light tanks, motorized, I want those factories for the fighters. Let's get the rubber from British Malaya. Good, three dockyards. I'm going to make a fleet. Only submarines, because they are cheap and very easy to make. That is the reason. So let's put them in Hamburg. Good, let's make some civilian factories. I don't want mephobils, I kind of hate them. If I make some mistakes, please just tell me in the comment section, so I know. I know how to play better the next game. I want to be better at this game. Who doesn't want to be better, right? So we are going for Gerd von Rundstedt. I don't know German. Okay, I don't know German. Erwin Rommel. Kind of hard German, but. Heinz Guderian for the tanks. Army Corp. Let's do him. Nice. Yeah, I want to play another music. Let's do Axis team, because we are Germany after all, right? So we are going to do a lot of troops. A lot of them. So just do a fallback line here. And wait to see what happens. So, nice. The game begins. It's kinda laggy. Yeah, it's kinda laggy. Well, let's see if it does get better. Yeah, well, I need to do some things. Video. Texture. Let's do medium. It is things, weather. Let's see. Better. So we have 1 million manpower. Well, that's a lot. I'm going for low priority reinforcements to make a lot of troops. Then we will reinforce them with guns. Let's justify war goal. I need 5 more political power. Let's wait. Yeah. Good. I'm doing Rhineland. Nice. After I win Paris, I get Paris, I'm going to attack UK. Sea Lion operation. That was it. Yeah, Sea Lion operation. Maybe. I'm going to attack at Portsmouth and then to take London and the rest and win. Well, that is my plan. I hope we can win till 1939. I'm going for army innovation. I justify the war goal, right? Yeah. I would like army offense expert. Nice. So I'm going to place along the river, along the Rhine, the infantry divisions with Erwin Rommel, and then Heinz Guderian here. No divisions. Wait. Nice. I'm going to assign them to the fallback lines. Mechanical computing, let's research that. Army innovation. This episode will be like preparing for the war. I don't think we can go to war that soon. Maybe in like episode 2, the next episode. Yeah, I want to deploy them fast. Don't care about reinforcement right now, but I will. Soon. Let's train them. We need the army experience. Let's do 20 with improve machine tools, artillery. Yeah, very nice. Nice. What we can do? What happened? Nice. The Spanish Civil War. Oh. Wait. Done. Non-national focus set. Yes, let's do 4 years plan. Nice. What decisions we can make? I don't want to send volunteers to Spain. Should I send? I will get army experience, but... yeah, let's send some volunteers. How many we can? 5? 4? Don't know. Send volunteers. Let's see. 3 only? Yeah, my army is not that big, so I kinda understand that. Send volunteers. Here. Nice. More divisions. Here. Let's do a construction too. I think we can... yeah, we can attack the Spanish communists. Let's take Madrid. Ah, my troops are not ready. Wait. Let's put Fedor von Bock. And force attack. Nice. Gross Raumwirtschaft. Take Madrid, please. What template? Then let's try to encircle all of them. Yeah, we can. I'm kinda scared. They have the chance to encircle my divisions, and I don't want that. Yeah, we will win the Spanish Civil War. So let's do some delay. Nice one. So we encircled all of those divisions. Nice encirclement. Nice. Let's see what we can do. We have a lot of political power. Switch to the Spanish volunteers. Let's do infantry expert. I'll focus on infantry, not only tanks. I don't like tanks that much. They're hard to produce, that's why. I'm an infantry guy, okay? Hope we can attack the United States by 1940. Hope. Align. Wait. Align Romania, Westfall. Let's do Westfall. Radio. My troops are ready. Yeah. They are ready, I think. So, Belgium is guaranteed? No, it's not. Yeah, I think it's time to attack. Declare war. Let them come. Wait. Oh, I forgot to put my planes in Western Germany. Let's put those in the Benelux region. Operation Barbarossa. Nice. So we are going to attack. Here. Here. Nice. Let's see if we can win. We should win, so. The Spanish Civil War nearly ended. Pretty good. Fucking attack here! Here! Attack here! Overrun, oh, nice. And all of those troops are encircled. I like this. I like this so much. Nice. Go for Antwerpen, I think. Antwerpen? Don't know. Nice. Let's see. I want to pop it. Here. Yeah, let's pop it. Let's see for the. Let's wait for the peace conference to load. And go for France. France is guaranteeing the independence of Czechoslovakia, Romania, and Yugoslavia. Let's say Yugoslavia. Artillery, naval, shit, no. Infantry here. So I want them to go to Fedor von Bock. Good. So they will blitzkrieg here to Le Havre. Edit mode, I think. Yeah, nice. The rest of them will attack. We want them to defend the line. Hope we can defend it. Let's do Joseph Goebbels for war support. 10% more. Good. Then justify on France. Then I don't want any more divisions. Let's change those. And I want them for my garrison to not get navally invaded by Britain. Don't want support artillery. Garrison. Nice. Yeah. Let's train how many? 30? Yeah. 30. Let's stop the production. Do some naval dockyards for our submarines. Yeah, enough. Good. This one will go to skill 4 in defense. Let's see who is better. Yeah, Albert Kesselring, right? Yeah, Albert Kesselring. Kesselring. Ah, nice. Well, let's start the game. Not enough manpower or equipment to fulfill our garrisons. How many? Okay. Need to do some garrisons for the country with we need to make garrisons for Belgium and France too. Let's do autarky. No. We want Anschluss. Nice. Well, that's a lot of troops, what can I say? Wait a little bit. Nice. Our navy is not that strong, what can I say? We need to make a large navy to invade Britain. Artillery. I want to rush for medium tanks after Anschluss. Yeah. Radio, nice. Let's do oil processing. I want more submarines. Here again, Hamburg. Let's see how big our navy is. We Anschlussed Austria. All of them. To garrison. Right, yeah. All of them garrison. Erich von Manstein? Wilhelm List. Yeah, Wilhelm List. Yeah, that's all for today. Hope you guys liked the video. Tell me in the comment section if I should do in English. If you like Hearts of Iron, like this video, subscribe if you want to see more. And yeah. Bye bye.